This contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing 242 pounds, Rookie Ronnie
Jesse.
Garvin.
Miss Elizabeth can't be in two places at one time. Where do you think she's going to wind up?
From Hamilton, Ontario,
well,
Canada.
If she's got any sense at all, she'll stick with the Macho Man.
Mike.
Really?
But you know how devious Hogan can be. He's probably, you know, she's like a lamb lost in the field getting around Hulk Hogan. And who knows how he's clouded up her mind. I mean, it was Macho Man that gave her national recognition to begin with.
Not the other way around.
You'd think her loyalties would lie with the man who took her where she is today, not some Johnny come lately.
Wait a minute. What about loyalties? What about the loyalty the Macho Man Randy Savage should possibly have had for Elizabeth during the primetime event? He just left her there on the outside of the ring. That's not loyalty.
Hey, there was a lot of mass confusion going on, McMahon.
Yeah, well, none of that's
a very dramatic situation.
It will be interesting to see exactly where Elizabeth winds up and whose corner at WrestleMania 5.
Well, if she winds up in Hogan's corner, she'll live to regret it.
Maybe, maybe not.
Hey, I told you, the guy can't keep a friend over half a year.
Rugged Ronnie Garvin is proving he is just that rugged right now against one of the more rugged athletes in the WWF, Iron Mike Sharp.
Positively sharp, a definite tough competitor, and rugged Ronnie Garvin is looking real fine out there.
Sure is. Following this matchup, we shall take you to a special interview with Randy Savage, who allegedly will have even more footage to show us this week concerning his side of the story. His side of the story with the Hulk Hogan confrontation.
And look at this stomping going on right here.
Oh, no.
Garvin just beats every inch of the guy's body.
Talking about waking up sore in the morning. I'm not too sure Iron Mike's going to wake up at all after that.
Well, Iron Mike's hurting right now.
Garvin trying to set up big Iron Mike with a pile driver. Ooh, and does indeed. That could spell defeat for Iron Mike. To cover with authority, hooks the leg in a three count.
Here is your winner, Rookie Ronnie Garvin.
Let's go back and take another look.
Ooh. There you see the rugged Ronnie Garvin stomp right there. Sets up Iron Mike into a classic pile driver move right there.
Rugged Ronnie Garvin victorious, and we'll take you now to a special interview.